Have you ever wondered how a plant can protect itself in nature? We have many body systems that work together to help fight infections and maintaining balance. When your body is off balance, that equals disease or infection. Thank you, immune system, for working so hard and winning the battle. Plants, on the other hand, have natural terpenes, which are compounds known for their aromatics, but also can have, but not limited to, antifungal, antiviral, antibacterial, and anti-inflammatory properties. There are many terpenes and many species of plants, so this is just a fun, memorable way to see the tip of the iceberg for some similarities and the foreshadowing for some future vids. I'm excited to chat about three beautiful flowers, specifically the chemical makeup of their oils. Take Rose here. She has a therapeutic compound in her oil called citronellol. Citronellol has been shown to have the following property: anti-cancer, anti-inflammatory, anti-insomnia, and anti-spasmodic. I can't go without mentioning eucalyptus and geranium. They too have the terpene citronellol. Next, we have lavender, known for her calming energy thanks to the compound linalool. Linalool has been shown to have anti-anxiety, antibacterial, anti-convulsive, antidepressant, and anti-insomnia properties. Pretty impressive, huh? And now for our grand finale. She's gorgeous, she's always turning heads, and she can grow anywhere. Welcome the lovely cannabis flower. Depending on the strain, cannabis too can share the same compounds as rose, having citronellol, and lavender having linalool. The beauty about cannabis is that this flower has hundreds of cannabis compounds, which are also called cannabinoids, and hundreds of terpenes, which are the aromatic compounds that also have additional medicinal properties. Although citronellol and linalool may not be the dominant terpenes found in cannabis, they most definitely still are present in some strains and without a doubt helpful. Keep a lookout for more videos where I talk about other dominant terpenes found in cannabis and how they may assist in our pursuit of balance via our own biochemistry.